So that way, one side of our activity is taken care of. There is no conflict of interest. And second thing, we are quite transparent in whatever we do. There is no hidden agenda. There is absolutely no hidden agenda. And that's the strength from the management side. Then, the systems that we develop are a bit of time. And we take a lot of support from the industry and well-wishers of the college. And so we have good advice coming from them. And implementing that, there's no problem at all. So that way we're getting support from outside industry and advisors. And actually this society was started by industries from Hyderabad, like-minded people. Their only aim is to give it back to society because they have been successful in life. So they want to give it back. This is one form of education. So, and also in terms of industry support, they are there to help whatever. So, one of the last meetings I told the director, is it here? We wanted zero failures in terms of exams. Usually,